Not bad. This new gear could really make a difference. Nice job.
So this came... Okay, so we increased our inventory by 10 slots and also picked up the turret. So you also have communications, which is 500, which gives you the seeker mine and also an increased dark zone inventory slot, division tech. Alright, so that's just the tactical link, which increases damage and critical hit chance to users and nearby allies. Also, convert division tech crafting materials into other materials at the crafting station. You get the division tech materials a lot in the dark zone, and then collecting electronics in the tech wing once per hour. That's 1,000 supplies, though. Sticky bomb mod in the generator. I'm not going to worry too much about that. I did pick that up in the beta because you were kind of forced to. That was the only other option. And then we also have the turret mod, which is active sensor, increases the turret's damage and pulses attack targets. Oh, that's dope. Okay, that's really cool. Dragon breath and also the zapper. And then you can increase the water consumable effect duration by 10 seconds. Field engineering, cluster, seeker mine, gas charge, and the air burst, and also collect tools in the tech wing once per hour. Central heating, tactical advance, complete a cover-to-cover move to increase weapon damage by 2% per meter covered for 10 seconds. That's actually kind of cool. Because it says a cover-to-cover shooter, so that's kind of a really nice talent to have. And kill a hostile with an explosion to increase explosion damage by 40% for 15 seconds. I'm pretty sure that was a security upgrade as well. And then a perk for the energy bar. Police up, kill hostile with any skill for 25% chance of auto-refilling all ammo types to capacity. And then fear tactics. Apply shock to any target. Triggers a 30% chance to apply the effect to all targets within 10 meters. And then resource assessment. Reveal all division tech crafting nodes on the map. Recalibration, evasive action during a cover-to-cover move, incoming damage is reduced by 30%. Tech support, kill hostile with any skill, kill hostile while any skill is deployed to extend any active skill durations by 10 seconds. So what is that? That's like, I guess pulse is a skill, but I don't know, that's weird. And then unlock item stat switching at the recalibration station, and then recharge center, applying burn to any target triggers a 30% chance over 10 seconds, and then destroying a hostile's deployed skill to increase skill power. And then increase dark zone funds gained by 10%. I'm gonna go with central heating. I like that tactical advance. That is actually a really good bonus to have. Although I wasn't really too in love with really any of these. But I do like that tactical advance. I think that's a good thing to have, at least right now. So let's go over to our... I'm actually going to use the turret instead of the tactical shield. I haven't used the tactical shield at all. And we do have... Oh, we have... we only have one slot. I said I had two, but that must have been something else. So that works for me. Let's go ahead and just get the update on this really quickly. You want to copy?
Holy crap, you just made me the happiest grouch in this place. Central heating. Consistent heat. You're gonna make a lot of friends with this one.
Generators, water purification. So, man, we are making some moves here. And there's one more thing.
Don't mess up, okay?
About time. Now we got a proper control room. Can monitor the infrastructure. Heat, water, electricity. Good call, Agent.
All right, so... Unfortunately, I wanted to use the SRS, which we had the blueprint for, and we almost have all the parts needed to make it, but we're not at level 12 yet, which is kind of unfortunate. So really quickly, I have 120 supplies for medical. I don't think I have anything else for security. Obviously, I have to test out the Scarrel on a hostage rescue. It's the only way to go. And I can't let them kill the hostage. Gotta save them.
Warning. Hostile presence detected. Hey, you
got any money? Oh man, that's a hard-hitting gun. What the? Get away from me. This thing hits hard. You can hear Although the PD-16 had a 5.56 round. Oh wait, sniper. Gotta duck and dodge. Oh man, that's a hard hitting round. It's just a 5.56. I mean, it just sounds a lot heavier. I don't know why. Okay, can't pick that up. I really hate when I can't pick stuff up. Hostage key. Okay, hostage key. Can I pick it up? It's not letting me take the hostage key. Oh my gosh, why? Why is it doing this? Just let me pick up the hostage key. What is your problem? This game is so broken. This is so broken. I'm gonna fail another encounter. Because it's not letting me pick up the freaking key. Broken game. There we go. Got it. I take back what I said.
Civilians are secured.
And see, the game almost didn't let me open that door. It kind of looked like the door wasn't going to open, right? You guys saw that. Let's pick up this weapon crate. What's in here? Hunting holster. 22 firearm. And 20 electronics. We're going to equip this. I'm pretty sure this is better than what we have now. And just to verify really quickly. 22 and 20. Yep, that is much better. Well, it's a little better. It's plus 2 firearm. Which obviously works in our favor. So let's go ahead and let's do this mission now.
We confirm phase 1 was a success. Repeat, phase 1 success. Flow steady, tank health solid.
Roger that. Good to hear. You boys got Hudson Yard's clean count numbers for phase 2?
263 confirmed infected, 47 possible, currently asymptomatic.
Copy. 263 infected, 47 possible. We got enough to cover the whole deal?
Gotcha. Of course, we're going to take out the whole train yard in the process.
Well, we do what we have to do. How many healthy enough to run, you think?
I guess 10% of the total shanty population. Call it 40 runners, give or take. Light up the yard and the rats will run for cover.
Copy that. Double up the blockade and lock down the perimeter. And I mean tight. The yards will be sanitized. No exceptions.
Uh-oh, that does not sound good.
Agent, we, meaning Dr. Candle, need you to secure the Hudson Rail Yards area. The yards have become a tent city for the destitute and desperate, the people forced out of every place else and up here. What we're looking for is blood samples from those refugees, clean ones, sick ones, and ones who might have survived the dollar flu for Dr. Candle to work her magic on. So if you secure the site, we can do the rest.
Thank you for the L86. All right, so we've got tools over here to pick up. Two tools. I really need to find more weapon parts, because I realize that I'm going to be crafting a lot of weapons. I'm going to be looking out for those blueprints for the side missions, and I mean, hopefully I get to find some really awesome gear along the way. That's kind of the goal here. Look at all these enemies, though. They're everywhere. Please die. Take way too long to register. And there's guys over here, too. Oh, where'd you guys come from? What? Okay, how did that hit me? How did he hit me with that bat? Okay. The shots are registering really, 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 really late. Hunting vest here. We've got a military M870, another one. There's another shotgun that I found like really late in the beta that was, it wasn't full auto. But it was semi-auto, it had a clip and everything. I really want that shotgun. Sometimes the reload speed on these pump shotguns, it just takes a little too long. I need a clip.
Agent, it's Dr. Candle. I want to stress to you the vital importance of safeguarding any civilians you may come across. The math says some of those people must have survived the dollar flu. That means they've got antibodies to it that I need to have a hope in hell of fighting this thing. And the ones who are just sick, having a broader genetic diversity of virus samples will help us track the virus's rate of mutation, which is a long way to say, keep those people alive until I get what I need from them. Got that? Great.
All right, so we've got cleaners over there, but I do want to look.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
I want to look at this real quick.
Oh, that's nasty. God, I think I'm gonna be sick.
Hey, it's this or nothing.
Most 24 brand, what does that say? Product recall in effect for contaminated meat. Adrian Collins, current status unknown. Student sexual assault case pending trial, Janie Lewis. Chris Alex, work visa application approved. And then a microchip, Rottweiler Lab, owner Chris Alex. Okay. Okay, is there more stuff over here? Because I don't see anything. I like the echoes, sometimes they have a lot of information and there's more stuff for you to find, but this just looks like, I don't know, just one random echo. And take out your buddies, take them all out. I'm really hoping that this doesn't crap out or I don't run into that glitch again where I can't shoot because I'm going to be in a lot of trouble. Okay, somehow that grenade still hit me. Okay, got him. Just barely. Give me those waterproof shoes. Shouldn't you be wearing fireproof shoes? That would make more sense, right? There is a resupply. I think it's actually in the... Yes, it's in the train. Which doesn't really make a lot of sense, but okay. Take that real quick. And there's something else on the train. More ammo. Or something. I don't know what this is. Can't pick it up, though. Cool. Oh, this scar is nice. This is so beautiful. They're still, oh my gosh, they're still sending enemies. I wish I had a marksman rifle. That would be so clutch right now. Okay, I hit a rock or hit the wall. Look at this thing. I reloaded a little too quick there. Have a seat.
Agent, you need to hear this. Faye tells me the cleaners are holding the entire Tent City prisoner.
That's what it looks like, and it fits the cleaner MO. If you wanted to eradicate every last vestige of detectable virus, where would you go?
Wherever the biggest concentrations are. Refugee camps, shanty towns. Jesus, you don't think they'd...
Draconian solution, but highly effective.
Sure, if you're a genocidal maniac. You ever wonder if we even deserve to survive this thing?
Every day, Doctor. Every day. Good luck, agents.
Okay, so I'm just going to be on the lookout for those things. I didn't know what that was. But now I know. If I hear beeping... Gotta roll to the side, but this wastes so much time. I'm trying to make moves. Can't sit here waiting for these things to extinguish themselves. But maybe I can use that stuff to my own.
Warning. Contamination levels increasing.
You hear that, Agent? You're walking into the teeth of it now. Don't forget what I said about keeping any infected refugees alive. I mean, obviously you're gonna try and keep them all alive, but I need those virus samples, and I really need viable antibody samples from survivors. So keep them extra alive. You know what I'm saying. I'm going back to work now. Candle out.
Okay, so that dive didn't really do too much. Are you guys okay? I'm not supposed to be going this way, but I'm looking for... There's got to be something over... There's got to be... Oh, wait. I could have just bypassed all this stuff. Wait. Oh, my gosh. Hold on. Really? Okay. So, I did not need to go this way. Could have bypassed a couple of those bombs. By just going this way. That's cool. Alright, we've got enemies up ahead. How many? Gonna try to move from cover to cover. Increase my damage output by 2%. That 2%'s enough. Please die. That actually hit him. That worked. That was cool. It said there were 9 enemies in here, and I'm only seeing 2. Where are we going? This way. There's probably more stuff over there. Okay, these guys, for some reason, did not hear all that commotion. But the main reason why I'm doing the medical mission now is so I can get the upgrade that allows me to do a pulse that does more damage. And I'm hoping I get enough supplies from this mission to actually do that. Or unlock that ability. He's dead. Oh, the Scar H. Oh, sorry. Scar L is ridiculous. Gotta love it. Still waiting on that LVOAC, but. It's cool. That's like the 2 weapons that I really want. The LVOAC and the DTA SRS, or the Covert SRS. Those are the only 2 weapons that I want in my arsenal. That's kind of it. A good assault rifle and a good marksman rifle. I could use a MP7 too. Not killing those hostages, sorry. Can't let you do it. I'm saving the city. I need an all green outfit so I can be like the Arrow. That would be dope. Just running around with a all green outfit with like a green hood. Just going around saving people. That's what I'm looking for. Probably nothing I can pick up though. Yeah, again, I can't pick anything up.